is very good to know that a platform like Wellie Therapeutics is helping in monitoring and educating the patients by solving many healthcare pain points. Heart-related diseases can be controlled, managed, and even they can be averted to a certain extent by maintaining a healthy lifestyle. But lack of awareness and failure to adhere to prescribed medications can cause life-threatening complications. Life after a cardiac event is filled with new challenges that fundamentally change every aspect of a patient's life. Hence, it is very important for the doctor to monitor and educate the patient throughout their treatment journey. No doubt that continuous monitoring by the physician can definitely improve the patient's health. Early diagnosis and a cautious approach can help to avoid life-threatening complications. Currently, there are many challenges that a patient with cardiovascular indications faces, like failure to make risk factor modifications, failure to use the proven first line of treatment, and failure to get supportive care. The Wellie program is helping in pointing out the gaps in a patient's treatment journey by providing guidance to educate the patients about the do's and don'ts. It is also helping to encourage the patient's treatment adherence, in turn improving the cardiovascular care. Many of my patients have seen improved outcomes using the Wellie app. Digital diary is one of the best parts of the program, as it allows the physician to be more aware and alert about the patient's health progress. Also, cardiovascular conditions require around-the-clock monitoring of the fluid intake, weight, meals, and also blood pressure levels of the patient. Hence, daily logs can help the physician to identify any correlations between certain activity, food, and ongoing treatment modalities. This feature has helped me to navigate between what works and what does not work when it comes to the health progress of the patient. I applaud Wellie's commitment in transforming the lives of our patients and helping us to deliver long-term results. It is already an excellent program and I would like all my patients to be on it. One thing that I would suggest is you can try to increase the awareness of this program amongst the elderly population. Try to demonstrate to them how to use this app and how to make things easier for them and how to manage their illnesses in a better way.